Shortly after 8 p.m. on Monday, a Rio Rancho police officer pulled over a man and a woman in a Dodge Durango. However, the suspects fled and wound up in the parking lot of the Esther Bone Memorial Library. Police say someone called out, "Officer shot," over the radio. And witnesses described hearing 4 gunshots and seeing a man giving CPR to the officer and a woman sitting on the curb next to them. The officer was taken to a hospital where he succumbed to his injuries.